is it? You see, I shall never get to see the throne, and you shall never live to see another day. And you...
Didn't your mother ever tell you not to play with your food?
Oh, look, Zazu, you've made me lose my lunch.
You'll lose more than that when the king gets through with you.
Is that right?
Scar?
Impeccable timing, your majesty.
Scar, Sir Robin, I didn't see you at the presentation of sympathy.
Oh, that was today. It must have slipped my mind.
As the king's brother, you should have been first in line.
Oh, well, I was first in line. Before the little hairball was born.
That little hairball is my son and your future king.
Shall I practice my curtsy?
Don't turn your back on me, Scar.
Oh, no, Mufasa. Perhaps it should be you who shouldn't turn your back on me.
Is that a challenge?
Temper, temper. I wouldn't dream of challenging you.
Pity. Why not?
Well, I got the lion's share of the brains, but when it comes to brute strength, it appears I'm in the shallow end of the gene pool.
Zazu, what am I going to do with him?
Well, sire, he would make a lovely throw rug.
Zazu!
And just think, whenever he gets dirty, you could take him outside and beat him.
Oh, Zazu. That's beyond our borders. You must never go there.
But I thought a king can do whatever he wants.
Being a king is not about doing whatever you want.
Dad, what are those flying birds over there?
Those are buzzards.
They're scary. Why don't you chase them away?
I don't have to. They're doing what they're supposed to be doing. You see, everything exists in a delicate balance. And as king, you must understand that balance and respect all creatures, from the crawling ant to the leaping antelope.
But don't we eat the antelope?
We do. But when we die, our bodies become the grass, and the antelope eat the grass. You see, everything is connected in the great circle of life.
Sire? Where are you? Sire?
Good morning, Zazu.
Oh, good heavens. Sire, urgent news. Hyenas in the Pridelands.
Zazu, take Simba home.
I'll go with you.
No, sir.
I never got to go anywhere.
Oh, just think, young master. One day you'll be king, and then you'll be able to chase away those mangy, stupid, slobbering pouches from dawn until dusk.
Hey, I'm the Scar. I'm gonna be the king of Pride Rock.
Oh, goody. Well, forgive me for not jumping for joy. Bad back, you know.
My dad just showed me the whole kingdom, and I'm gonna rule it all.
Well, he didn't show you that dark area there, over across the northern border, did he?
No. Well, he said I couldn't go there.
And he's absolutely right. That place is far too dangerous. Only the bravest of lions can go there.
Well, I'm brave. What's up there?
Simba, I just couldn't tell you. An elephant graveyard is no place for a young prince.
An elephant what?
Whoops.
Whoa.
Simba, please promise me you'll never go to that dreadful place.
Problem, Uncle Scar.
There's a good lad now. You run along. And remember, this is our little secret.
spotlight.
Not yet!
Let every creature go for broken feet. Let's hear it in the hurting of the weak. It's gonna be King Sigma's finest queen.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
Oh, he just can't wait to be king.
Oh, I just can't wait.
Yeah, what were we supposed to do?
Precisely!
glimmer of potential. If allied with my vision and brain. Warthog's backside. What fingers you are! Pay attention! My words are a matter of pride. It's clear from your vacant expression. The lights are not all on upstairs. But we're talking kings of succession. Even you can't be caught unawares. So prepare for a chance of a lifetime. Be prepared for sensational news. A shining new era is tiptoeing nearer. Just listen to teacher. I know it sounds sordid, but you'll be rewarded when at last I am given my due. And injustice deliciously squared. Be prepared.
Is he sick?
No, fool. We're gonna kill him and Simba too.
Great idea. Who needs a king? No king, no king, not a
king. Yes, there will be a king.
By yourself.
I will be king. Stick with me, and you'll never go hungry again.
All right. Long live the king.
Long live the king. Long live the king. Long live the king. Long live the king.
Soon be connected.
Quid pro quo, they're expected to take certain duties on board. The future is littered with prizes. Though I'm the main addressee, the point that I must emphasize is you won't get a sniff without me! So prepare for the coup of the century. Be prepared for the murky scam. Meticulous planning, tenacity spam. Decades of denial is simply why I'll be king undisputed, respected, saluted, and seen for the wonder I am. As my teeth and ambitious are bared, be prepared. Yes, our teeth and ambitions are bared. Be
Zazu, take Simba home. Take Nala.
Come, Nala. Come, Nala. Simba. Good luck.
Simba, I'm very disappointed in you.
I know.
I told you specifically not to go there. You and Nala could have been killed.
I was just trying to be brave, like you.
Simba, I'm only brave when I have to be.
But I thought you weren't afraid of anything.
I was today. I was afraid I might lose you.
Really? I guess even kings got scared, huh? But you know what?
What?
I bet those hyenas were even scarier.
That's because nobody messed with your dad. Come here, son.
Dad, we're pals, right?
Right.
And we'll always be together, right?
Voice with the break into the past without it from the stars. Wait. There's no mountain to break. Hear these words. Whenever you feel alone, just know those kings will always be there to guide you, and so will I.
Sort of father-son thing. I'll go get him.
I'll go with you.
No! No, no, just stay here. You wouldn't want to get involved in another mess like you did with those hyenas.
You know about that?
Simba, everyone knows about that. And it's a good thing Daddy was there to save you. Now you wait right here and work on that little roar of yours. I'll go get him.
Oh, Uncle Scar. Will I like this surprise?
Simba, well, it's to die for.
Little roar.
Look at all those wildebeest. I'm so hungry, I just gotta have one.
No, not yet.
Why can't I just pick one of the little sick ones?
We have to wait for the
sky. Let's go!
Let's go!
gotta get up. Please. Help! Anybody help, please!
Simba! Simba, what have you done?
I don't know. It was a stampede. I didn't mean for this to happen.
Of course. No one ever means for these sort of things to happen, but the king is dead. And if it weren't for you, he'd still be alive. What will your mother think?
What do I do?
Run. Run away, Simba. Run away and never return.
He looks blue. Yeah, it's a brownish gold.
No, I mean he's depressed.
Oh. Show, kid. What's eating you?
Oh, nothing. He's at the top of the food chain. So, where are you from?
It doesn't matter. I can't go back.
Oh, you're an outcast, just like us.
Show, what'd you do, kid?
Something horrible. But I don't want to talk about it.
Anything we can do?
Not unless you can change the past.
You know, it's times like these that my friend Timon here says you gotta put your behind in the past.
No, Pumbaa, it's you gotta put your past behind you. Listen, kid, bad things happen and you can't do anything about it, right?
Right?
Wrong! When the world turns its back on you, you turn your back on the world. Repeat after me. Hakuna Matata.
What?
Hakuna Matata. It means no worries.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase.
Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passion craze.
What's the motto with you?
Hakuna Matata! These two words will show all your problems.
That's right! Take me from here! Why, when he was a young warthog...
When I was a young warthog...
Very nice. Found his aroma left certain of you. He could clear the savannah after every meal.
I have a sensitive soul.
Any antelope?
Nuh-uh.
Hippo?
Nope. Listen, kid. If you're gonna live with us, you gotta learn to eat like us. This looks like a good spot to rustle up some grub.
What is that?
A grub. What's it look like?
Gross.
Tastes like chicken. Slimy, yet satisfying.
Here goes, Hakuna Matata. Slimy and satisfying.
That's it!
Hakuna Matata, 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 Hakuna!
Hakuna Matata.
do lighten up a bit. Sing something with a little more bounce to it.
It's a small world after all.
No, no, no! Anything but that. No! Sazu, here I am at the pinnacle, yet the view is bleak. What's wrong with this picture?
Well, you're in it.
Hey, boss! You gotta go to pick with me.
Yeah, there's no food, no water.
Get in there, I'm gonna make a figure out!
And that's my problem, how?
Oh, no.
It's the lionesses.
Scar.
No.
Nala, your timing couldn't be more perfect. My, how you've grown.
Scar, you have to do something. We're being forced to overhunt.
You've just given me an idea.
You're the king. Control the hyenas.
The solution to my despair.
They're destroying the Pride Land.
Is an heir.
If we stop now, there's still a chance for things to be all right again. Are you listening to me?
It's time this king had a queen.
Get away from me!
Nala, you know how I loathe violence. But in one way or another, you will be mine.
Never, Scar. Never!
Nobody loves me. Not even as a cub. Aye, there's the rub. What does Mufasa have that I don't?
Would you like the short list? Or the long?
Thank you.
Timon, ease up on the kid. He's filled with all that youthful energy, if you catch my drift.
Pumbaa, I'm always catching the drift.
And you, bed down. Why don't you?
Yeah, we're in the jungle. The mighty jungle. So, lion, sleep tonight.
Oh, sorry, guys. Something's not right here. We gotta move.
I'll tell you what's not right. Us traipsing around the jungle night after night looking for the perfect spot. If it's all the same to you, Pumbaa and I will stay right here. Right, Pumbaa?
Huh? Oh, right.
Okay, then. Fine.
Timon?
Yeah?
You ever wonder what those little sparkly things are up there?
Pumbaa, I don't wonder.
I know.
Ooh. What are they?
Fireflies. Fireflies that got stuck up on that big black bluish thing.
I always thought that they were giant balls of gas burning billions of miles away.
Pumbaa, with you, everything is gas.
Simba, what about you?
Never mind.
Ah, come on. Timon and I told you ours.
Well, someone once told me that the great kings of the past are up there.
Who told you something like that?
Yeah, pretty dumb, huh?
Oh, you're killing me.
I know that the clouds must leave you. those sounds. You know, I bet Simba isn't safe up there.
We better go protect him.
Yeah.
Simba, wait up!
Nala?
Who are you?
It's me, Simba.
Simba?
Simba!
What are you doing here?
What do you mean, what am I doing here? What are you doing here? Wait, what's going on here?
What's wrong? This is Nala. She's my friend.
Friend?
Yeah, Pumbaa, this is Nala.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
The pleasure's all mine.
Let me get this straight. You know her. She knows you. And she's trying to eat us. And everybody's okay with it.
Relax, Simone.
I can't believe this. Everybody thinks you're dead.
They do?
Yes. Scar told us about the stampede.
He did. What else did he tell you?
What else matters? You're alive. And that means you're the king.
King! Lady, have you got your lion's crossed?
No, he is the king.
The king?
Your Majesty!
Stop it, Simba.
He's not the king, are you?
No.
Simba.
Maybe I was going to be, but it was a long time ago.
Would you excuse us for a moment? It starts. You think you know a guy. It's like you're back from the dead.
I'm fine. And you even can be a good.
I've really missed you.
Miss you too.
You know, Pumbaa, this stinks!
Oh! Sorry.
Not you! Him first! Alone!
Oh, right. What's wrong with that?
I can see what's happening.
What?
And they don't have a clue.
Ooh.
They'll fall in love, and here's the bottom line. Our trio's down to two.
Oh.
The sweet caress of twilight. There's magic everywhere. And with all this romantic atmosphere, disaster's in the air.
Feel the love tonight, what is the evening brings? The world for us in perfect harmony.
About my past impossible, she turned away from me.
He's holding back, he's hiding, but what I can't decide. Why won't he be the king I know he is, the king I see inside? Feel the love tonight, the evening brings. Oh,
place great?
It is beautiful.
But there's so much of that I haven't shown you yet.
Simba, I don't understand. You've been alive for all this time. Why didn't you come back to Fred Rock?
What, and leave paradise?
Scar let the hyenas take over the Pride Land.
What?
Everything's destroyed. There's no food, there's no water, but if we go back together, we can do something about it.
You can't go back.
Why not?
It doesn't matter. Hakuna Matata!
What?
Hakuna Matata, it's something that I learned out here. Look, sometimes bad things happen and there's nothing you can do about it, so why worry?
Who are you? You're not the Simba I remember.
No, I'm not. Are you satisfied?
No. Just disappointed.
You know, you're beginning to sound just like my father.
Good! At least one of us is!
She's wrong. Can't go back. What would it prove? It won't change anything. Who are you?
The question is, who are you?
Now I'm not so sure.
I know who you are. You're Mufasa's boy.
Are you doing my father?
Correction! I know your father.
You know, I hate to tell you this, but my father died a long time ago.
Nope! Wrong again! He's alive! Look, I'll show you to me. Down there.
But that's not my father, that's just my reflection.
No! Look hard!
Circle of life.
How can I go back? I'm not who I used to be.
Remember who you are. You are my son and the one true king.
No, please! Please don't leave me, please!
Emma! What was that? The weather? Most peculiar, eh?
Yeah. It's like the winds are changing.
Ah! Change! It's good.
But it's not easy. I know what I have to do, but it means facing my past. What was that for?
It doesn't matter. It's in the past.
Yeah, but it still hurts.
The past can hurt. But the way I see it, you can either
either run from it, or you can learn from it. So what are you going to do now?
I'm going back.
Come! Get out of here!
Kingdom. If I don't fight for it, who will?
I will. I want to sing too. Hang your sherbet, my liege. We're gonna fight your uncle for this.
Yes, Simone, this is my home.
Talk about your fixer upper. And hyenas! I hate hyenas. How are we gonna get past those guards?
Well, you guys create a distraction. Nala, you rally the lionesses, and then I'll deal with Scar.
Just be careful. What does he want me to do? Put on a dress and dance the hula?
Yeah.
Are you tired of feeling the beat? Are you craving something to eat? I'll forget your troubles and sit your teeth into a
Simba, it's you, you're alive! How can this be?
It doesn't matter.
reason behind the didn't expect to see you alive. Give me one good reason why I shouldn't rip you apart.
Simba, you must understand the pressures of ruling a
kingdom are no longer your step down, Scar.
Well, naturally I would, but there is one little problem. They all think that I'm king.
Mommy, don't. Simba is a rightful king.
Oh, look, the cat came back.
The choice is yours, Scar. Either step down or fight.
Oh, must this all end in violence? I'd hate to be responsible for the death of a family member.
What is he talking about, Simba?
Oh, you haven't told them? Your faithful subjects, your little secret? Well, the time is now, Simba. Tell them who's responsible for Mufasa's death.
I am.
The invincible murderer!
No, it was an accident!
Do you deny it?
No.
Then you're guilty!
No, I'm not a murderer!
Oh, Simba, you're in trouble now. This time, Daddy isn't here to save you. Let me tell you one last little secret. I killed Mufasa.
No! Run away and never return.
Whatever you wish, Your Majesty. Friends, please help me.